Tom and Jerry is an American animated series of comedy short films created in 1940 by William Hanna and Joseph Barbera. They produced 114 Tom and Jerry shorts for Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer from 1942 to 57. The series centered on the never-ending battle between a cat named Tom and a mouse named Jerry. Tom and Jerry has gained worldwide audience for a slapstick comedy. The series features comic fights between two lifelong enemies, a house cat and a mouse. The main protagonist, Tom, was a blue-gray short-haired cat. Tom was originally known as Jasper during his debut in that short. However, beginning from his next appearance in the Midnight Snack and onwards, he is known as Tom or Thomas. Tom lives a comfortable and pampered life. Despite being very energetic, determined, and much larger, Tom is no match for Jerry's wits. He is continuously after Jerry, for whom he sets traps, many of which backfire and cause damage to him rather than Jerry. Tom rarely sets out to eat Jerry, only to hurt or compete with him, going to great lengths in order to torment Jerry. Jerry is a small brown mouse who always lives in proximity to Tom. Despite being a mouse, Jerry is deceptively powerful and he is able to pick up objects larger than him. Jerry is very, very quick and is able to easily dodge Tom's attacks as well as many other attacks. Perhaps his mouse is also known for his super eating. He is able to eat cheese that is much bigger than him without his body bursting open. The shorts are famous for some of the most violent gags ever devised in theatrical animation. Jerry slicing Tom in half, shutting his head in a window or a door, Tom using everything from axes, pistols, explosives, traps and poisons to try to murder Jerry. Jerry stuffing Tom's tail in a waffle iron, kicking him into a refrigerator, plugging his tail into an electric socket, pounding him with a mace, club or mallet, causing a tree to drive him into the ground and so on. Despite all its popularity, Tom and Jerry has often been criticized as excessively violent. Despite the frequent violence, there is no blood or gore in any scenes. Here, the moment comes of their friendship. However, Tom is shown to get along with Jerry at times. Tom and Jerry actually went on to become best friends. They have even traveled the world together and competed in various sports, solved mysteries and did many more things. Like sometimes whenever Jerry wants to get food and asked politely Tom to eat, sometimes these two friends ate together. Here the best friendship came and hit the audience's heart. Apart from the two main protagonists, There were also some recurring characters in Tom and Jerry. Spike and Tyke. In his attempts to catch Jerry, Tom often has to deal with Spike, known as Killer, an angry, vicious, but easily tipped bulldog who tries to attack Tom for bothering him or his son Tyke while trying to get Jerry. Quacker. Quacker Jeff Duck is a recurring character in the Tom and Jerry series. He is a yellow duck. Nibble is a small gray mouse who often appears in shorts as an orphan mouse. He is a carefree individual who very rarely understands the danger of the situation, simply following instructions the best he can both to Jerry's command and his own innocent understanding of the situation. Butch. Butch is a black cigar-smoking alley cat who also wants to eat Jerry. He is Tom's most frequent adversary. Cuckoo is a male canary who first appeared in the Tom and Jerry short Kitty Foiled. He usually teams up with Jerry to defeat Tom through extreme cartoon violence. Despite being a little bird, he can actually carry heavy objects many times his size, which is seen in both Kitty Foiled and the Flying Cat. Mammy Two Shoes. Mammy Two Shoes is a heavy-set, middle-aged black woman who often has to deal with the mayhem generated by the lead characters. She is often seen as the owner of Tom. Her face was only shown once. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel Eeshwaran Isai. If you like the video, do like, comment and share. Thank you.